May 5th, 1862, Mexico fought off the French forces of Napoleon III at the Battle of Puebla. This victory would be celebrated every year on May 5th and became known as Cinco de Mayo. This holiday is sometimes mistaken for Mexico's Independence Day, which is celebrated on September 16th. 1945, a Fugo or fire balloon that was launched by the Japanese Army during World War II lands near Bly, Oregon, and kills 6 Americans. This weapon was designed to fly from Japan using the jet stream over the Pacific Ocean, where it would reach North America. The bombs were supposed to explode wherever it landed. 9,300 firebombs were released, but only 300 were found or observed. These bombs were not very effective weapons because only one bomb exploded. Many were shot in the air, and some just didn't explode. 1961, Alan B. Shepard Jr. became the first American in space after soaring 115 miles above the Earth in a spacecraft named Freedom 7. He spent about 15 minutes in suborbital space and landed safely in the ocean. 10 years later, he would return to space and become the 5th man to land on the moon. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell so you could be reminded of my next video. Thanks for watching. Tune in next time for another episode of On This Day.